Alright, so got my little 302 Ranger running again. Pretty smooth. Looks like I had a fuel leak, but it looks like it stopped. I don't know where it's from. But my Ranger. Videos to come.